In this video, I will show the first run of RapidScaler after installation. Click Start button, open Scaler folder and run Administrator. Allow to start. The Administrator application works. Double click to open a table. Then run Communicator. More precisely, the graphical shell of Communicator, because Communicator consists of the shell and the Windows service. After start, it appears in the tray. Click the icon to open the shell. Run Scheme Editor. We can open a scheme example. Schemas are located in Drive C, SCADA, Interface directory. Click Open. Now we can edit the scheme. Run the server application. Server consists of the shell and Windows service as a communicator. The icon in the tray, click to open. After that, run table editor. Let's open a table. Tables or table views are also located in Drive C, SCADA, Interface, and the last is the web application named WebStation. Recommended browsers are Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox and Microsoft Edge. The web application also works on tablets and smartphones. first run takes some time. Before log in, we have to start SCADA server service. Click the green button, go to Stats, and make sure the state of the server is normal. There is no errors in the log. Also, we can start the communicator service, but we have no devices connected to our server. Check the state, authentication is successful. Go to the web application. The default username is admin. The default password is 12345. Click login. We can see the same scheme as in the editor, but without data, because there is no connected devices. So all the applications of RapidScada works well.